Hi, I'm Steve Parker, Executive Director of the Aviation Museum of Kentucky, located at Bluegrass Airport in Lexington.